Today I am going to teach flame. What is flame? It is defined as reason of burning gases. When gases want, that flame is produced. Okay. This flame consists of three zones. You can see this picture. The flame consists of three zones. First one is dark inner zone. Second one is middle zone. And the last third is outermost zone. I am going to discuss dark inner zone. Dark inner zone, it is black in color, means its color is black. Second one is, it is innermost, close to weak. It consists of unburned wafer of wax. It is no combustion zone. In this picture, you can see the dark inner zone, means it's the bottom. Okay. Bottom part is dark innermost zone. It is black color. It is no combustion zone, means no combustion occur, and it consists of unburned vapor of wax. You already see this is the suppose a candles. When a candle burns, that it is unburned carbon particles, means it's black in color. Okay, this is dark inner zone. Next, second is middle zone. It is luminous zones, means the middle zone is luminous zone and a zone of incomplete combustion, means here the combustion is incomplete and it is yellow in color. Okay, when this middle zone is yellow color. The third one is outermost zone, means it is outside the flame. First point is, it is hottest zone, means सबसे ज़्यादा hot outermost zone में ही होता है flame का. It is result of complete combustion. Here complete combustion takes place in the hottest part, that is outermost zone. It is non-luminous zone. It is blue in color and faintly visible. This outermost zone is blue color. When light candle burns, you can see this outermost zone is blue color. Next, yellow, layer it is black color. You can see, and the outermost zone is blue color and it is faintly visible. Means we can easily visible the outermost zone. Next, we have two question. That which part of flame is used by a goldsmith for melting gold and silver? This goldsmith means जो सोने का काम जो करते हैं. Which part of the flame is used goldsmith? Out of the three zones, they use only outermost zone of flame because it's the hottest part. In this hottest part, every gold and silver are easily burned. Okay, so the outermost zone is the hottest part in its flame is used by a goldsmith for melting gold and silver. Clear, students?